democracy is awakening. People are realizing that with lobbyists and super PACs and Citizens United, that there is no way to really have the people that are in Congress work for your interests. They're working for the interests of those that are paying them.
And having a functioning democracy is a precondition for having a healthy environment.
We have called our politicians. We have appeared on Capitol Hill in very civil meetings, and no one's being very responsive. So now it's time for what people did in the 60s, nonviolent civil disobedience.
I put on my uniform, I brought it out of retirement, and now they're gonna have to take me away in handcuffs to silence me.
One of the things I love is when you see this multi-generational coming together.
The single best part of this experience has been teaching my daughter what it means to be an activist.
Some people were focused on getting money out of politics. Some people were focused on immigration reform.
Our struggle to the fight, it's one struggle.
We are, in fact, staying woke. We need them to wake up.